Active transport. Objective: to learn the mechanism of active transport through cell membranes. In living organisms, molecules usually move across cell membranes by way of diffusion, a process during which substances move from an area of higher concentration to an area of lower concentration. There is a second process that allows for the movement of molecules, which are unable to cross some membranes, due to factors such as their size. In such instances, smaller molecules, such as water, are still able to move across the membrane. This process is known as osmosis. There is a third process that allows for the movement of molecules across cell membranes. This process, known as active transport, is opposite of diffusion. This involves the movement of molecules from an area of lower concentration to an area of higher concentration. Let's look into the mechanism of the active transport of ions using sodium and potassium as an example. In cells containing a higher concentration of potassium inside the cell and higher concentration of sodium outside the cell, the movement of ions will occur through active transport. Three sodium ions will move into the protein channel on the membrane and bind to the specific binding sites. An ATP molecule will provide the energy needed to allow the protein channel to open towards the outside. One phosphate group will remain attached to the protein channel on the inside. As the channel opens towards the outside of the cell, sodium ions will move out. On the outside, two potassium ions will bind to the specific sites on the protein channel. Consequently, the channel will change its shape again, this time opening towards the inside of the cell. The phosphate group will leave the channel, and the two potassium ions will move into the cytoplasm. The protein channel will regain its original shape and attract three sodium ions. Thus, the sodium-potassium pump will continue as both ion types move against the concentration gradient, using the energy obtained from the hydrolysis of ATP. Summary: active transport is the movement of substances across a cell membrane and against the concentration gradient. In this mechanism, energy is provided by the hydrolysis of ATP.